start recording again, because that is always my Achilles heel. Alright, let's begin, shall we? Whoops. No, it's at all what I meant. Click. Rush. Also, pull out my mic. That might help tremendously. Did I mute this? No? Okay. Just no sound. Accessing. It's so funny to think that this is the only game that I know that actually freezes up on PPSSPP, but pressing spacebar makes it work for some reason if I was actually on it. There we go. If I was actually selected on it, that might help. There we go. Based on Mega Man X, I'd have never guessed based upon the name. Oh, magical to think that.
Mega Man, Maverick Hunter X.
Yay. I've never actually beaten this game. I've beaten Mega Man X, but never this game. Fuck playing as Vile. Alright, so let's see how far I can get in this before I just ultimately fail. Well, I already tell there's so much more story than there was in the previous game. Previous game where you had to read the manual to figure out what was going on. You don't say!
Mavericks! This must be Sigma's work.
Magic! Dare I say the Mavericks causing problems? Practically unheard of! There we go. Let's see, get rid of a few things. I think enemy placement is also different in this game, like encountering different enemies. Oh, shit! That were not originally in Mega Man X, or at least in the prologue for Mega Man X. I will take that, thank you. I will also blow you up. Okay, good, killed him. Wow, what is with all these flying things? Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Whoop. There we go. Not to stand under him, because that's killed me a couple times. And that is very bad. I would rather like not to be a mega sandwich. If that's not a thing, someone needs to make a mega sandwich. I would eat it. There we go. And I think, God, I'm so used to having the boost already, and I keep trying to hit the button to use it. But I don't have it yet, because I have to go to Chill Penguin's World for that. Now, you things weren't here before. Right. So far, so good. I also remember, like, one of the major differences is instead of just letting Vile kick your ass in the beginning here, I think you have to actually damage him before you get that cutscene where he kicks your ass. Yep, this is the section with the cars. Just gonna butt past those. Also, if they run into each other, they kill each other. That's cool. Did not know that. Kinda sad I can't ride on top of them anymore, though. Ah, dick. Alright, now I think it's the fight with Vile. Because he hates you!
Vile! I should've known you'd be involved in Sigma's rebellion.
Rebellion?
I don't know what
you're talking about.
I'm just here to cause trouble for you.
I hate you! This is the spawn of mine and DW's joke about Vile hating us, because it's never really It's not given any depth until the later games about it, but apparently Vile just does everything he does in this game because he hates you. And in the future games. Oh shit. Ah! I might actually die here. Ah, shit, missed. It's like, I have to make headshots on him. Dick! I missed, just happened to lose to him, not have to worry about it. Made it so much easier. Warning, target approach. I never understood the warning signals for the bosses. It's like, of course a boss is coming. It's like, you don't have to inform me that a boss is coming. Oh god. Damn it. There we go, that was a good shot. Ah. Yes, you are, Vile. You're done now. Oh no!
You underestimated me. I
hate that about you!
X, there's nothing you can do. I'll defeat you and Sigma. Then I'll change the world!
I want to change the world. No one knows that fucking song.
X, are you alright? Zero. Why would someone...
Zero, the most badass character ever known to exist.
You're nothing but a Maverick now.
Sad he doesn't have his beam saber. I'm also sad that they never continued this trend of remaking the old X games. Or hell, they didn't even make a sequel to Powered Up. Just like cutesy and as fun as that was. That was still fun! Capcom just...
Gotcha. Apparently, we'll come again later.
Capcom was as Vile is to Mega Man. Or Capcom was to Mega Man. As Vile was to Mega Man. They just hated him, apparently, at that end. It was just, I hate you! Cancel all of your games!
Large-scale Mavericks have been...
Yeah, bosses.
It looks like...
It looks like a rebellion has begun.
Oh, no! Show Penguin.
Show Penguin.
Beginning the mission.
You begin the mission, X. Oh shit. Ah, come on. There we go. Ah, you still didn't drop health. Oh, there we go. I think that dropped him. Come on. Fucking flying guys and their stupid ass. Stupid. Yeah, that made a ton of sense. Oh shit, everything has spawned back. God, that's always kind of irritated me. It's like, I just want the freedom to be able to hop away from something without knowing I'm going to get butt-raked in a couple seconds. Which unfortunately continues to happen in this game. Good. Glad to see nothing else has changed from Mega Man. Still getting my butt raped by random fucking enemies appearing. Oh my god, give it to me. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Come on, there's a bat that spawns right there now? What shenanigans? Go, at least I got a little health back. Like, I guess they just wanted to bump up the difficulty or something? I don't know. Oh, that's right. The boost is no longer in this level. Lovely. Well. What the hell is it then? Well, at least like the boots, I suppose is a better way to put it. That allow me to boost. I need the boost to get through! Ow. I hate those peacock things. Everything seems like it was so much easier to kill in the other version. I don't know. Maybe it's just my imagination. I don't even remember these fucking things. Yep, whatever. I'm just gonna... Oh! Bullshit! Yep, I think I'm just gonna, like, damage boost all the way through this. Okay, thanks. I'm out. I think, yeah, this is the section with the guys who throw snowballs like fucking assholes. I just inconveniently placed that one right at the top there. Some of these people are just, like, so placed to be just an asshole, I guess. I don't know. It was just because I remember the SNES version so much better, and it was just a little bit easier, I suppose. As opposed to this. I don't know. Hi, Chill Penguin.
Chill Penguin? Why?
Why? I wouldn't expect you to understand.
You're not a Reploid or anything!
That didn't explain anything. I gotta say, the game still doesn't make any goddamn sense. Well, gotta see Chill Penguin hasn't changed, though. Still just raping using the same old strategy. Damn. Thought I could have shot through it while he was making them. Shooting just a little bit too early before he gets out of his slide. There we go. I guess he's decided just to stop using his little hook thing. Eh, whatever. Killed him. That's all that matters.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. I got shotgun ice. Okay, I'll admit that's annoying as fuck. Every time they fire off a special weapon, they say the name of the attack. For some reason. I hope the pattern is still the same in here, that everyone is still weak to the same abilities. I think they are. Should be.
Beginning mission.
I don't have the boots to get the heart piece that's usually over there. I think it's still there.
Take
Come on. Ow. What the fuck are those? I am calling shenanigans on this whole game. Great. New weapon types that I don't know how to break. Or new item things I don't know how to break. Oh, sure. The one big energy I could have used, and he drops it. Story of my life. I guess everything kind of looks cooler. Nope, need to go up. Thank you. I'd say they better have kept at least one of the items the fucking same. Oh shit. There we go. I think I was gonna make that. That'd have been bad. Like that. That was bullshit.
Are you kidding me?
See if I can't make it up here this time without being grabbed by this asshole. Well, I made it. That guy can go fuck off and die. Oh, that'll actually work out pretty well. Alright. Okay, just gotta make sure that half my foot is off the platform. And it doesn't even detect I'm here. I'm done.